Hello friends, this is Dr. Nihasha from Apollo Spectra and I am going to talk about the treatment options of hernias. Okay, so basically I already explained what is hernia. Hernia is nothing but this is the abdominal wall and a hole there, you know. So whenever there is a small gap there, there is no medicines for this. There is no medicine which will heal this gap. It is not, there are no home remedies for this, but only surgery is the option. Okay, so now what do we do in this? There are two varieties of surgeries can be done. It can be done through small holes, laparoscopy, or it can be done through open surgery. All the hernias, when you go to a doctor in the beginning stage, like when you have only pain, swelling, but it is not obstructed or it is not strangulated, you know, till that time you can always go ahead with the laparoscopic option. Laparoscopy option is a little better option because along with that, if you have any other opening anywhere else, you can very beautifully see it through laparoscopy. Laparoscopy is nothing but it's a keyhole surgery. So what do we do in a hernia repair? Basically, whenever there is a defect like this, I always compare that with a small puncture in your tire. Okay, what do we do? Nothing, we just have to patch it, right? So if it's a very small defect, sometimes we suture it, along with that we patch it. So how do we patch? We patch that from inside. Okay, this is the abdominal wall from inside, this is outside. So this is how we patch it through small holes through laparoscopy. So once you patch it, yes, it is absolutely safe. The patch that we use are all that are used for ages, so you don't have to worry about any other complications. And laparoscopy, the recovery is quite fast. The next day generally we discharge the patients. So these are what are the treatment options of hernia surgery. Surgery is the only option. Thank you so much.